And for the pits, do you have an exit for that? The yellow sign in the top? Yeah. Brake just before that, because your car is heavy. Look, man.
There are a lot of cars on track today. We need to be careful on the first corner.
Fuck. On your badger.
Five tenths behind Maxim. Second place, by the way.
Yeah. Okay. Magnussen's pulling away. Doesn't.
At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds.
Bike comes behind me, 1.8 seconds. Couldn't hold me up. Okay, I think I'm good, come on, come on. Yes, 3.0 second pit stop.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Nice. Ah, okay. There's Magnussen. Gonna be held up.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Made the dogs there off the chicane.
The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Looks like the stewards have ordered you a time penalty.
Did you actually hit him? Turf penalty? I'm in the lead by a long way.
Looks like the car behind might be trying to go for a shorter stint. They've just fitted the option tire to the car.
Magnussen right on me. No.
Like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Okay. Got my tires. Okay. holding up Marco heavily. Really holding up Marco.
You're on the slower tire, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good. We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in sector 2.
Marco might actually jump me.
The car behind is on standard red.
Yeah, Marco jumped me. A 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake.
User in your channel timed out.
Thank you.
traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We'll be right back. a second down on you. 1 second.
Channel switched.